This is what an engineer would like to work on, the newest technology of the world. Hi, my name is Christian. I'm responsible for the ADAS plates as a technical project manager. I enjoy about my job by bringing the autonomous vehicles into life through the hardware and software development. So the Volkswagen Group has different type of vehicles, from the Volkswagen to the Audi to the Porsche. Each of these ones have actually different specifications, and our job as CARIAD is to find the right amount of variants to cope with all of these specifications. To drive an autonomous vehicle is an amazing feeling, to see the car actually driving by itself. So this control box, this is what we call the ZFAS. This is the central control unit for driver assistance functions. So here you can see a lot of hardware complexity and then as well multiple semiconductors working together. This control unit is already installed in multiple vehicles, and right now we're working on the second and third generation that's coming into series in the future. To have an impact on millions of vehicles and then to work on a product intensively and with great passion to bring it in millions of vehicles would be every engineer's dream. My actual job or my daily job would be to coordinate with the hardware and software teams internally, but at the same time as well to discuss multiple technical topics with our suppliers, such as the hardware tier ones, software tier ones, and as well the semiconductor companies. My co-workers, of course, starts in Germany, then goes to the US, then you have as well from South America some people, you have from China, you have from India, and as well you have myself from Lebanon. I'm just very happy to be at CARIAD, and I'm hoping that in the future we're gonna grow together and be one of the biggest tech companies.